So yeah, this is 100% synthesized using Albino 2, an older plugin now, but still a killer one, and FL Studio 5 as the sequencer. As you can hear here, the drums sound pretty crazy.